Greetings, I'm Samantha Williams-Warner. Today's message is on fighting to win. The Word of God says no weapon that is formed against you will ever be able to prosper. Whether you're coming out, in the middle of, or on your way into a fight, you need to know victory is already won. When the Israeli army marched around the city of Jericho, praising the name of the Lord, the walls of their enemies eventually came tumbling down. Today, you may be battling poor health, a lack of finances, or failing relationships, but know this, God gives the toughest battles to his strongest soldiers. Keep pressing, keep pushing, and keep praising the name of the Lord, knowing that the walls of your enemies will eventually come tumbling down. I hope I've said something to encourage you, to inspire you, to help you along your way today. I'm Jamantha Williams Watson, reminding you that there's absolutely nothing too hard for God. In the spirit of Deuteronomy 1:11, I pray that you are blessed more than 1,000 times than you already are. Peace and manifold blessings.